Sweeney along with Ray Ferraro. My name is James Cebulski. Welcome to Toronto. Toronto's back at home for an extended period, the first one going tonight.
They'd love to get off on a good start here. Always difficult, however, the first game after a road trip. Teams tend to come out a little heavy-legged and don't play very well.
Opening faceoff is set to go. Referee Gilles Levesque is ready to drop the puck. The Canadiens start with possession as we are now underway. Montreal's got it along the wall. With the blast, and that goes wide of everything.
He powders this shot from the point, except it's over 4 feet high. It goes racing over the top of the net.
Might make the goaltender a little nervous next time he unloads. Montreal's got it in their own zone. Deneau's the victim of a hook penalty coming up. Let's see the call here. The Leafs have been handed 2 minutes for hooking.
I hated taking these penalties. It meant that I was out of position a little bit, and you have to do something in desperation.
Hyman's won it in their own end. And manages to clear the zone. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Gallagher's carrying it ahead. Great heads up play by the defender. Takes the feed at the point. Nowhere for that shot to go through. And now he moves it to Hyman. Here's a shot, and that goes wide. Montreal's got the puck along the wall. Here's a short pass to Deneau. Sends it over. Shot right in front. Wide of the net.
You kick yourself in the tail after you miss a chance like this. Has to be on the net.
Pokes it away in his own end. Trying to clear from the defensive zone. And no luck with that one. Stopped by the goaltender.
I like the way he tracks the puck here. He's got to find it, and then he gets his body right in front of it. That's a good save.
Montreal's got it in their own zone. Gallagher's swooping in on the attack. The Canadiens gain possession of the puck here in the offensive end. Big save.
High-quality chance, high-quality save.
Back underway as he wins the draw inside the offensive zone. Turns it away on the slap shot. Play resumes as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. And he comes up with a huge stop. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Gets it out of his own end. Finds some space in the corner. And that's turned aside with a glove. Gets it over to Tatar. With some momentum driving towards the net and makes the save. Offensive zone faceoff and he wins the draw.
The rookie's still looking for his first goal. He's got the puck in the zone. You can shoot it in. Heck, mine went in off my knee. I don't really care how it goes in. One goal is one goal.
Montreal's got the puck in the defensive end. Ahead of scores! The power play delivers big time!
Puck moved quickly. The players moved quickly. That's a terrific goal, taking advantage of the extra man. Sells the low shot, makes a move, and then goes right into the top of the net. The goalie is totally pulled out of position.
Montreal's made their way back to center ice here, and they've got that 1-0 lead.
The road is a funny place to play. You can't really be too aggressive, but when you get an early lead, James, you can open it up a little bit.
Hole's got it in the offensive zone. Stopped by the goaltender. From the place 99 made famous. Centering pass in front. Montreal's got the puck now.
Price goals against average took a pounding in that blowout last time out. He's got an early save here. That should help.
And he gains the zone here. Drouin's got it deep in the offensive end. Toronto's got a hold of it along the wall. Tries to get the puck over to Dermott. Smart read by the defender to come up with it. Moves it to Janssen. Knocked off the puck. Gives it right back. Puts it to the front of the net. Quick pass to Matthews. Puck picked up by Weiss. Quick feed to Wheel. Toronto's got the puck in their own end. And we've got a 2-on-1. Toronto's got the puck against the half wall. Oh, Ray, I'm sure he's going to be shaking his head over that one.
Yeah, you just don't get many of them. And when you do get a chance, you want to put it on target.
Taken by Matthews. Janssen's got it into offensive territory. Slides it across. Gobbles the puck up there with the chest. Another stop by the goaltender. He's stopping everything.
Oh, he's on it there. Both saves are really good ones.
Pushes it across to Byron. Steps into all of that. And it's a quick pass to Riley. Slides the puck over. Puck grabbed by Clifford. And tries to make a diagonal pass to Riley. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Moves it quickly over to Domi. Toronto's looking to break out of their own end. Saucer pass. It's a 2-on-0. Denies him!
Oh, excellent stop by the goaltender. He read that perfectly.
That's broken up in the neutral zone.
Toronto's in another close game. One of the reasons is positionally they're in the right place at the right time to intercept pucks.
Big time save of the one-timer. The Canadians get a hold of the puck along the boards. Tatar's got it against the boards. Comes up with the steal. Spitz is caught with the stick, and the officials are signaling for a hooking penalty. We got a minor penalty coming up here.
For sure, James. I mean, this call was going to be made. You could see the play develop, and now they're going to have to serve 2 minutes.
The frozen biscuits dropped, and we are back underway here. 2 minutes for hooking. Time to the penalty. Byron's got it on the offensive end. Byron's going to play it against the half wall. With the blast. Great save by the goaltender on that one. Solid body contact. Moves it around along the half wall. Feeds it to Kapanen. Montreal's got it now. Here's a short pass to Evans. And they'll be forced to regroup after the puck bounces out of the offensive zone. The Leafs have it against the wall. It's a 2-on-1. Oh, couldn't finish the job. What an excellent opportunity, Ray.
They worked their way into good shape. He's just not able to beat the goalie.
Evans picking up steam. Sends it deep inside the offensive zone. Passes on over to Kerfoot. Moves it to Muzzin. Rocked on the play. Sends it across. Right to the middle with the blast. Denies him with the save. And that skips away on a nice defensive deflection. And now it's grabbed by Muzzin. Quick pass to Marner. Off the one-timer. Beautiful glove stop on that one. Grabs the puck here in their own end. Quick feed to Petrie. And manages to clear the zone. Just a few seconds remaining here with this man advantage. Can they get something going here? Oh, boy. Here comes a 3-on-1. Stones him in front. He scores!
Now the power play comes through. They move the puck nicely, and they're able to capitalize on the extra man. Power play's job is to create shots, and if you can create them from the most dangerous areas of the ice, you're going to be successful. Dead center, in the slot. He doesn't miss.
Here in the later stages of this period, it's all tied up. Tavares has won the draw here in the neutral zone. Toronto's got control of it now here in the offensive end. Toronto's gained possession along the boards. Moves it quickly over to Tavares. And that's blocked. Scoops up the puck now. Through the neutral zone, moving the puck along the side. Sherratt's got it along the wing. Hammers it from the point. Knocked away. Montreal's trying to make something happen in the offensive zone. Feeds the puck to Nylander. Quick shot. Scores! And the deadlock is broken.
Well, what a crushing goal to give up. But the other guys worked hard for it. They pressed the play, and now they've got the lead.
The goalie just can't keep up to this, James. The pass is in the wheelhouse, and he hammers it past the goalie into the net.
Toronto's offense has given them a one-goal lead. Not to be Captain Obvious here, Ray, but this is what the coach wants to see, right?
Love playing in front of the game, and you want to make the opponent chase you around the ice. They've accomplished that with the go-ahead goal.
And we are just moments away from the start of period number two. Here we go, middle frame now underway as the puck drops. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
Price had an amazing first period. Without his stellar play, this game might be over already.
Great poise here as he gets it back. Moves behind the net. From point blank, stopped by the goaltender. Back to the point it goes. Takes the feed. And now it's over to Marner. Sends the pass over. Glides along the blue line. From the blue line, misses wide.
Yeah, he's going to have to adjust the sights on that one. That thing's off target by a long way. Oh, that's going to be a penalty. They're going to have to call that.
Penalty coming up here as the play is stopped. Riley's getting two for tripping.
Like every player in the history of the game, he doesn't like the call, but he's going to have to go serve his minor penalty.
Here's a chance to move the puck outside the zone. And a nice job by the Killers on that one.
Yeah, now they can get a change, get some fresh players on the ice.
Angles it over to Wheel. Gets it out of his own end. On the attack along the boards. Wheel's got it across the line. Here's a shot, stopped by the goaltender. Here's an opportunity to clear the zone. And they get it out of the zone, and where are they headed to, Ray?
Time for a change. Everyone needs a little break here. They look a little tired. They get it out of the zone, and they can get some fresh troops on the ice.
Now, once the second one goes in, whether you're a scorer or not, you start thinking about, hey, maybe I could get a hat trick. He's never had one.
Deneau's won a big draw on their own end. Here's a short pass to Deneau. They've got numbers. It's a two-on-one. Just wide. Picked up along the wall by Weber. And he puts that one aside with ease. And manages to clear the zone. Montreal's got the puck along the boards. Quick pass across to Hull. Along the half wall with the puck. Takes a hit. He goes down to the ice and coughs up the puck. Gets it out of his own end. Weber's lugging the puck, dishes it to Domi, moves it to Gallagher. From the right wing, he moves it to the middle. Easily turned aside by Campbell. A chance to get it out of the defensive zone. Works it across to Gallagher. Up along the wing, throws it in. Quick pass to Byron. Toronto's ready to go on the attack. Too much congestion in front. The Leafs gain possession along the wall. Montreal's got the puck here in the open ice. And that one's broken up. Gets in front of it. Impressive job by the penalty-killing unit to keep that one-goal lead intact as we are back to even strength.
Oh, they're going to rue that one. A chance to even the score here. They didn't get it done. And we go back to even strength.
Toronto's done a nice job of generating pucks on net, and as a result, they lead here in the second. The Canadiens ready to go on the attack. Offside is the call, and we'll have a face-off just outside the offensive zone. Nearing the midway mark of the period, we've got a 2-1 game. This neutral zone faceoff set to go, and we are back underway. Toronto's got control of it now from their own end. Carries it in. Great read to break up the play. Quick feed to Nylander. Great glove save!
He's on it. Good chance, but he's able to glove that shot.
Intercepts it at center.
The Leafs continue to be in the right place at the right time. Another intercepted pass.
And that's broken up. Puck scooped up by Kulak. Manages to hang on. Toronto's got the puck inside the defensive zone. And he slides it quickly to Nylander. Here's the pass. He scores! Jumps on the rebound and makes it count. Toronto's now up by a pair. Still lots of time to go, but they've been good tonight.
There's nothing to complain about. Their coaches look like they're pretty satisfied, but this is when you push harder, try and get the third goal and make this thing out of reach.
And now he angles it across to Matthews. Back at the point, they set it up, and that's taken by the defense. Keeps control of the puck after taking a little knock and manages to clear the zone. Sends it in on the attack. Montreal's got the puck behind the net. Brings the puck into the offensive end now. Receives the pass. And that's broken up with a stick in front. The Leafs get a hold of the puck in their own end. It's a 3-on-1. Montreal's regained possession of the puck. There's the whistle from the linesman calling it offside. Here in the back half of this period, Toronto's got a 2-goal lead. They'd love to build on it. Puck is dropped and play resumes. Moves it quickly over to Weiss. Toronto's got the puck along the wall. Moves the puck along the half wall. Good hit on the play. Montreal's got the puck in their own end. Carries it across the line. Weiss looks around. Lets it rip. Too many bodies in the way. From the right side, he goes to the middle of the neutral zone. Slides it diagonally to Kerfoot. Moves the puck. And that's blocked. Montreal's got a hold of it against the wall. Tatar's got the puck along the wing. Slides the puck near the front of the net. Save made by the goalie.
Really good stop. After he made the first one, he's got to find the puck and he's in position again.
Toronto's up for good reason. They have been the more complete team offensively, which is why they lead late in the second. Kerfoot's won it off the faceoff. Straight up the middle. Here they come. Here's a chance. A 2-on-1. And a great save. The Canadians have a hold of it in the defensive zone. There's a shot. Oh, denies him with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. And less than a minute to go here in the middle frame. Denies him in front.
The shooter's right in the guts of the ice, but the goalie squares up, spreads out, and makes the save.
Puck lands right back onto the blade. Here's a chance in front. Horn sounds to end the second period. Still 20 minutes more to go, unless overtime says otherwise. It's 3-1. Welcome back, everyone. Both teams lined up at center ice, and we are ready to get this third period underway. Here we go. Put up or shut up for both teams here in this third period. We are underway. Ray Ferraro is between the benches at ice level. Ray, we've got 40 minutes played so far. How have you viewed things?
Montreal's players have been a turnover machine tonight. Every time they have it, it seems like they force it into an area where they lose it. They lose the puck, they're losing the game.
Tries to feed it over to Marner. Toronto's grabbed a hold of the puck. Here they come on the attack. Quick feed down low. We got a whistle here as we'll have to get the net realigned here as it was knocked off. The Leafs lead this one early in the third period. They have been the more aggressive team offensively with the lead in the shot department. Matthews wins it. Handles the puck. And now he moves it quickly to Kapanen. Look out, a 2-on-1. Off a stick. Montreal's looking to break out of their own end. Here's a short pass to Armia. Armia's got the puck. Can't connect. Taken along the wall by Petrie. Hangs onto the puck. Angles it over to Matthews. Works it in front. Gives them nothing in front. There's another stop.
That's why a goalie can never relax. He makes one stop. Now he's got to be sharp to make another.
Takes the feed. Takes it across the blue line. Comes up with the stop. Can't connect. Puck picked up by Riley. Takes the pass. Slides it back to the blue line. Taken by Matthews. Comes up with the stop. Moves it to Hyman. And now he tries to get it across to Matthews. Moves the puck inside the offensive zone. Denied by the goaltender. Toronto's attempt to put more pucks on net has paid off as they lead it in the third. While the centers are jammed up, nice job by the winger to steal the puck. And we've got a 2-on-1. And that one's turned away. Scooped up along the wall by Lehkonen. Nice feed at center, moves up ahead now. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Mente's taking it from his own end. Over the line they come. Grabbed along the boards by Hull. Dermott's got it through the neutral zone. Puts it in deep. Here in the corner, he grabs the puck. Takes a couple of knocks and loses control. And he slides it quickly to CeCe. Nice pass. With possession along the wall. Quick pass to Nylander. Over the net! Moved to the middle! And they can't connect. Puck grabbed by Tatar. Carries it in. Scores! One goal game.
Now they put themselves in a position here to come all the way back. Down two, it looks like a long way to go. Now you're just one shot away. Once he gets in that close, you know it's going to be a deke. He sells the shot, though. The goalie bites on it, and he goes to the forehand. Makes no mistake to put it in the net.
Montreal's closed the gap here in the second half of this third.
They've given themselves an opportunity now, just trailing by one.
Deneau's one possession. Quick feed to Deneau. Picks off the feed.
Toronto's been in the right position all game long. They've intercepted plays like this since the beginning.
Looking to make something happen along the boards. Huge steal at his own end. Move to the middle. Shot turns it aside with the glove. Toronto's been the better team offensively tonight. A lot of scoring chances, and they lead it late in this third period. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. Nice poke check inside the attacking zone. Puck sent over to Kapanen. Quick shot, turns it away.
Now, by being in the right position, James, he gets out tight to the shooter. There's nowhere for the puck to go.
Sends a pass over. Weiss has the puck against the half wall. Kapanen's got it in the defensive end. Nearing the final 60 seconds in this one. That's blocked. And he stands tall in goal. Denies him again.
Oh, he's locked right in. A couple of stops in a row there.
Here in the late goings of the period, Montreal's trailing by one. Domi's won the faceoff. Moves it quickly over to Domi. Lehkonen's carrying it ahead. Hit to knock the puck loose. Trailing in this one, they have pulled the goalie and the extra attackers out. And the puck departs the zone. Petrie's got the puck in his own zone. They've got numbers. Redirected shot. Great save by the goaltender on that redirect.
Oh, he reads the play really well to get out and aggressive to make that save.
They're going
to
call that a goal.
Yeah, that's a good call, James, because when you have a breakaway on the empty net, you get pulled down or fouled, it's awarded as an automatic goal, and that's what he'll get.
Toronto's added to their lead with the empty netter, and Ray, that's pretty much all she wrote, I would say.
Well, you grind away to get the lead through this much of the game, and they pull the goalie, they're going to pressure you. You put it away with an easy one into the empty net.
Scores! No chance for the puck stopper on that one!
He didn't waste any time. If he would have stopped that puck, the goalie would have had time to readjust. As it is, it's in the net.
The net is empty, the extra attacker's out, and a huge face-off looming. Puck is dropped, and we are back underway. CeCe stick handling in his own zone. Picked up along the boards by Gallagher. Sends it out right in front. From the point, looks to make something happen. With the stop. Fires to the empty net. Final horn is sounded, bringing this one to an end.
They peppered the other goaltender, had more shots on goal. And in the end, even in a close game, that becomes part of the difference.
Well, at some point in time, you take enough opportunities, you're bound to convert in theory, right?
Well, that's the
basic
goal.
Logic, anyway.
Eventually, they get the puck into the net. Enough times to win.
We're gonna be alright.